lasukalahlala e18 lisuswa yilona ke lapha iqembu sports update asike sizwe siphethele namhlanje sports update.
Kubingelele ngokwamukele ke mbukeli ku sports update. Ngaphambi siqhubeke le video sanemuhla. Ucela ukuthi umbukeli a like, aphinde a share, angakhohlwa ke futhi subscribe. Okubaleka kakhulu kakhulu ukuthi a click ne notification bell ukuze uzohleza updated ngakho konke sikupostayo la ekhaya ku sports update.
Kanti ke mbukeli video sanemuhla ke iphethe indaba ezishiswa zodwa.
Kanti ke video yethu ngayo lapha neqembu Kaizer Chiefs abafana bokuthula noxolo asebonakala bebhizi kakhulu lapha na kwi-transfer market. Ungisabike nombukeli, hlala phansi urelax. Lezi ndaba ke zizo update ngakho konke kusekwenziwe ke iKaizer Chiefs kuyo ke lapha na i-transfer market. Sizoqala ngabo lapha abadlali esebeshile lapha na iKaizer Chiefs noma ngeke ngithi okunenzolo ukuthi bazolishiya iqembu iKaizer Chiefs. Soqala ngaye lapha na kusaba kwangezana ke osedlalela lona ke iqembu lapha na iFCSB lalapha na kwi-league yaseRomania. Kanti ungezane uhambe kuyo ke lesizini lena esisuka kuyo noma ngeke ngithi esanda kuphela. Kanti ngimasizwa mbukeli ukuthi lapha neqembu Kaizer Chiefs indidi lengamali ngango 12 million rand emanga lapha nosabonga ngezane. Ngaphambi kokuthi ashiye iqembu Kaizer Chiefs ngezane bese edlale imidlalo 123 akora amagoli ayi 6 waba neassist eyodwa. Kanti ungezane uke waphawula ke ngokuthi i-transfer yakhe iyenzeka kanjani athi ngulaliliseke i-video yakhe ikhuluma.
I was, it caught me as a surprise, you know. I was happy, I told my family. I mean, there's an interest from the team from Romania. We followed the history of the team first. Yeah, then we discussed with my agent. I said, yes, why not?
Did you know any
other offers from Europe?
Yes. I had some offer from Sheriff. Yes, we ended up signing with Romanian Bucharest. So yes, this is the best decision that I take.
Kanti ngiyo kwamazwi angezana ekhuluma namayana nokuthi wagcina efike kanjani esiqumeni sokuthi akayi laphana kwiqembu laseRomania.
Sizwe ngaye laphana kuphathe Chetza nange oseseqenjini Super Sport United. Kanti-ke laphana uphathe Chetza nange uhambe ngayo laphana i-free transfer.
Kanti kunange ke nake besedlaleke imidlalo 31 nalo qembu iKaizer Chiefs wakhora amagoli awu 2 kuphela. Sizwe ngaye laphana uCole Alexander oshiye khona-ke emavikini adlule laphana kwiKaizer Chiefs. Kanti uCole Alexander kuyavela ukuthi uyi-free agent okwamanje. Yena lapha uCole Alexander besedlaleka imidlalo 28 neqembu iKaizer Chiefs waba negoli elilodwa. Kunembiko ke laphana ukuthi Austin Dube ufuna ukushiya lapha enqenjini kaKaizer Chiefs njengoba engayitholi i-game time eyanele. Kanti-ke Austin Dube yena-ke usadlale imidlalo 18 kuphela nalonke iqembu iKaizer Chiefs.
Kanti-ke size ngaye laphana u-Eric Matoko wabika kwenkundleni zokuxhumana ukuthi uyalishiya iqembu iKaizer Chiefs ngenyanga kaMay. UMatoho-ke besedlaleke imidlalo 259 wakora amagoli awu 26 waso waba ne-assist eyodwa.
Kanti kwimbukeli siphetha ngaye laphana kukhamabhiliyathi kubadlali asebeshiya iKaizer Chiefs kuleyo-ke lesizini. Kubikwa-ke ukuthi ukhamabhiliyathi uyi-free agent emva kokuba engarenew i-contract yakhe nayo-ke laphana iKaizer Chiefs. Kanti ukhamabhiliyathi yena-ke besedlaleke imidlalo o-126 wakora amagoli awu 24 waso waba nama-assist awu 29 kulo-ke iqembu iKaizer Chiefs. Kanti-ke mbukeli iKaizer Chiefs ayigcinanga-ke laphana ngokudedela abadlali iphinde yasayina-ke abadlali ukuze izoqinisa-ke isikhwathi sayo for isizini entsha. Asiqale ngaye-ke laphana uTebo Kgopotsane akade gijima laphana eqenjini i-RAM. UTebo Kgopotsane-ke udlaleke imidlalo o-18 la sizini wangakora goli kepha-ke ukhonile ukuba nama-assist amathathu. Silandele ngaye-ke laphana uMduduzi Mdantsane okade gijima eqenjini like layo laphana iCape Town City. Kanti-ke laphana yena uMduduzi Mdantsane-ke udlale imidlalo o-28 la sizini wakora amagoli awu-2 wasebe ne-assist eyodwa. Sandile ngaso laphana i-striker ke uRanga Chivaviro osuka laphana kuMoromo Gallants. Kanti-ke laphana uChivaviro udlale imidlalo 19 last season wakora amagoli awu-10 kepha akaze bene assist. Silandile ngayo laphana kuPulomodi okade gijima khona lapha enqinjini leGolden Arrows last season, kanti kuPulomodi last season udlala indlalo 29 wakhora amagoli ayi 6 wase contribute ama assist amathathu. IKaizer Chiefs ke ibisilandeke nayo laphana Edson Castillo. Si sports update ke sihlulekile ukuthola ke ucwaningo ngaye lo mdlali, but ke sikwaziye ngaye laphana Edson Castillo ukuthi ukuye wadlalela eqenjini kuthiwa iMongasi, and ke futhi Edson Castillo ke uyakhona ukudlala njenge defensive midfielder. IKaizer Chiefs ibisilandeke nayo laphana uDetroit okade gijima eqenjini leSuper Sport, kanti uDetroit last season ke udlale imidlalo 26 wakhora amagoli ayi 2 wangaba na assist. Iy'ndaba zethu zanamuhla ke mbukeli siyiphetha ngayo laphana uGiven Msimango. Kanti uGiven Msimango okade gijima eqenjini leTex Galaxy last season wadlala imidlalo 30 waba namagoli amathathu wangaba na assist. Esazi ukuthi uGiven Msimango uyidefender. Sibonge ke mbukeli zanamuhla ke siyiphetha lapha. Ungakhohlwa ke mbukeli ukusubscribe, uphinde click notification bell, uzohlezi updated.